Hi guys, this is a film about how I made this bird of prey. It's based on a red kite. I made it out of this plank of oak, which is about 5 foot, 5 foot long. It's about 2 inches thick. And you notice that there's two splits either end of the plank, so it kind of rendered it useless for, well, I was going to make a bench out of it. But I thought actually I'll make a bird of prey out of it instead. And yeah, this is just a video of how I did that. So I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Piece. It's been coated with Dutch oil, as you can see in the film, and that really brings out the colour of the grain and the pyrography as well. It makes everything really stand out. It also preserves the wood as well. It just really changes the whole character of it. So I generally use Dutch oil if I'm putting something inside. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this film. If you did, then please click like and subscribe to my channel, because I'll be putting out new videos all the time. Thank you very much.